Did you liberate your money from our friend?
I did.
A small victory.
They add up, and in time with work, we'll have a few dozen more.
And in time, Cesare's gaze will return to us, and we'll be broken again. Now, where is my contact, Vinicio? He should have already intercepted the letter. Follow me. Look at these facades masquerading as government. The Pope is very clever to keep this place in business. It fools your friend, the people, quite easily.
When did you become so cynical?
I merely describe the reality of Roma today. But all may not be lost. The good news is that we have allies in the city. How much longer this will last, however, I cannot say.
He was attempting to steal official Vatican mail.
Perdonatemi, signore. You must be mistaken.
Who are you working for, ladro?
I am working for no one.
Then no one will care what we do to you.
Where is it?
The courier still has the letter.
Ezio, stop him! Find me at the Terme.
Where did these murderers come from?
Where did he go? Hey, he was just there. Stop!
I know him.
What? Hold those guns! Enough blood!
This bear's dying. We fight for a cruel, absolute power. Well, not I.